Hold on to her. Oh my God. Jeez Louise. All right, what is up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. We are here for round number 5 here at spa, which I don't like spa at all, but we did qualify here in 3rd, so that's cool, but I don't see that lasting. But not further ado, man, let's go ahead and get right into it. My plan is just to use hards the entire race. If you use mediums, you have to pit. Now I could pit four mediums, but the only way I would do that is if I got tossed to the back or something. There goes nothing. And we're off. Here at Spa for 8 laps. Oh man. That was such a good run. I wasn't sure where I should go, you know? Ah, sorry. Sorry. Okay, whew. That guy's giving me a little bump here in that WRX. Cool. Hold on to her. Oh my God. Jeez Louise. Oh my God, dude. I can't drive these hard tires. They're so bad. Oh, that guy just crashed in the wall. Jeez Louise. Like, that was brutal, dude. That was so bad. Oh, that was so bad. That was brutal. That was brutal. Dude, what is up with these tires? They're a piece of shit. That's the problem when you like qualify in medium tires and then you have to try to adapt to this horrific hard tires. It can be a grind. That turn right there on the hard tires, I don't know, for some reason it's hard for me. Like, it's, I go flying. Man, just nice and smooth, nice and smooth. That was not nice and smooth. I almost fucked it up. Was bad. That was real bad. That was horrible. That was a horrible lap. Fucking A, dude. That is crap. So hard. Oh, those guys are fighting it up out there too. These tires are so bad. God, they suck. God, they suck, man. All right, man. We got about 4 laps to go. Ah, shit. Gonna have to just take that. can't drive this car anymore. Can't drive it. Cannot drive it. That was that guy that was bumping me at the beginning of the race. That might be a penalty, yep. Yeah, I saw that the whole way. I was like, okay, they better give him a penalty for that because they sure do it to me. Oh, is that a penalty again? I did think it is. I think you just got another penalty. Maybe not. He's off the track. That's gotta be a penalty there. Thank you. goodness. This is the final lap and we're back in our original spot that we were in. I'm not sure why that guy went down pit road just now. It's kind of interesting. Looks like we're gonna get in third place here, man. We don't have no pressure from the rear, which is good, because I was kind of afraid about that, because on last laps on this little chicane up here, I felt like people may try to do us a little dirty, but we ain't gotta worry about it. So we're gonna get in third place. Here we go. Money in the bank. All right, dude. Starting third, ending third. That's great. That's great. I'm done. I'm done, y'all. Like, I'm not doing that race again. I wonder why that guy pit. He must have had medium tires on. It's the only thing I could possibly think of. He went from like second to ninth. That is tough. I'm just glad my Evo was able to beat that Subaru WRX. That's good stuff. That's good stuff. All right, y'all. So we are going to start in third. We're going to end in third, and we're going to get 65 points for this. I'm accepting it, and we're just going to say deuces. I do not like Spa at all. Like, I kind of struggle there, and I struggled. I crashed. Remember, I crashed and had to reverse. I don't know how I didn't lose more spots than just one spot right there, but that's crazy. But anyway, thanks for watching, y'all, and I will see you guys next time. So peace out. Much love. Deuces.